is a Ball Count Anywhere match. Making her way to the ring, from parts unknown, Valentine.
This place is deafening. Listen to it.
The entire Divas locker room has been talking about how she's been looking of late. And I have to agree.
And there's the bell, and these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
A bit of contempt coming through on that slam. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Nice move.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Got out of the way of that one.
Was unique. I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, out of nowhere. Knocked down. What a shot.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. And she's toast.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Not today. Too fast.
And a wicked elbow shot right there. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
thinking to avoid that. Ow!
Ooh.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
I don't know about the universe, but I know I'm enjoying it. Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
What force on that slam.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Avoids the impact there.
Oh, that might have realigned the spine permanently.
Bang, right to the face.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel. Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Look at this, she can do no wrong here. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk will be needed.
Anybody got a crutch?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
So damaging.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Going for an encore here.
Man, what a maneuver.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look out!
Got out of the way of that one.
And she goes down hard.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. Great hold being applied. She's clearly controlling the pace of this match. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Nicely executed. She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
Well, her leg's in serious trouble. I can carry her to the locker room if that'd be helpful. I'm just saying.
Yeah, let me do that, Cole.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Look out!
Man, that'll leave your whole body throbbing in pain. The shoulders are dead!
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
She just does not know the word quit.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Now that's how you do it. Oh, out of nowhere.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Avoids the impact there.
Oh, wow.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This may
nobody comes back from this.
Look out!
There it is, the K2.
And that had to hurt Cole. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
What a victory! What a match! Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And thank you everybody for tuning in for this incredible Diva match.